Guys, we're still in Bali, Indonesia. So this day we decided to hit the beaches around 2 p.m. Ooh, we had to catch Grab. Their version of Uber here in Indonesia is Grab. So we went on the app, ordered the Grab, and we're on our way. And before we could know it, we had arrived. And the tribe was very, very happy. Oh, guys, Bali is really beautiful. The people are amazing. Obviously, we took time to take a picture with the kids. We had hit Sanur Beach. We were on Sanur Beach. Guys, the weather was fantastic. And guess what? Penny started lounging in the sun, enjoying the weather. It's always hot and nice beach weather here. So we hit the beaches. That's me and Penny there on my back. And of course, with the rest of the tribe in the water there. Peace, peace, guys. Bali is so beautiful. The people are calm. The people are amazing. The beaches are exactly paradise, as they say it. You must visit Bali. It's a must. Look at Chelsea enjoying herself there. Oh, God. Guys, if you want picture perfect, Instagram perfect pictures, you have to hit the beaches in Bali. Look at Mommy and Izzy there, right? And obviously Izzy, our most adventurous, she wanted the mermaid thing going there, so we did the thing. And then look at the picture, Mommy, Izzy and Penny gazing at the waters. Paradise. It is paradise, guys. It is paradise. You just have to hit. The beaches in Bali are amazing. Are amazing. I just had to splash some water on myself to enjoy these beaches. Oh God, the water, it's not too cold, it's not too hot. And guys, there's something about the sand at the beach. It's very different from what we have seen. Look at the picture there. It's very clear. The sand is unique. I think it's made from the coral material. It's amazing. So this day we really had a blast. Of course, at some point we really, really got tired. We just had to retire to some kind of restaurant and enjoy the beer there. The local beer, the bintang, and then the local cuisine. So the kids, as usual, ordered burgers and chips and fries and stuff like that. But of course, Mom, I and Chelsea were a bit more adventurous. We tried the local cuisine, but in a very, very decent upmarket restaurant. The food was really, really amazing. What we normally buy for a whole meal, me and Mommy in South Africa, for just Mom and I, we managed to get something for the whole family. And we're a family of five. We enjoyed it. Hospitable place, the food amazing. Then there's the chili. Ooh, the Balinese love hot and spicy food. And the smells of the food, the yumminess, I can't explain, the flavors of Bali. You just have to come to Bali and experience these things for yourself. Of course, after a day at the beach, I mean, it gets tiring, really, really, really tiring. But anyway, that was our day on the beach. That was the food that we enjoyed. I don't remember the type of foods that we had, but then there were also some of these smoothies that the kids had. Amazing, amazing flavors, amazing taste. Yummy, 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 yummy taste. Guys, if there's one thing that you need to do, is to travel. It's to travel. You must travel. And Bali must be one of the places that you have to put on your list. Enjoy with love from us. Bye-bye.